And new tonight, it's being called unusual and crazy. That's how some people are describing a mobile home just dumped in a Westside parking lot. It's unclear when it will be removed, but as Ken's 5 Sarah Duran reports, it's giving people something to talk about.
Yeah, it's unusual. I mean, it's crazy.
And not hard to miss. The red and yellow eyesore is a talking point for people passing by Marbach Plaza.
I've never seen something like this, but
this man says he saw the mobile home get dumped here last week. A trailer was towing it when something went wrong.
I knew that if it wasn't going to be taken out of here, it was going to get some attention.
Especially now in its condition. Windows are busted in, graffiti is sprayed on, and caution tape is wrapped around. A no trespassing sign is posted, but it's been ransacked inside.
They're going to have to demolition. I see it, you know. They take it on the road, it's gonna fall apart.
A mobile home park is located behind the Westside Shopping Center. This man speculates the homeowner was down on their luck and evicted from their lot.
You know, people are hurting, especially with this inflation and recession going on.
A 30-day notice from the city is now on the home. He hopes the owner can get some piece of their house back soon. On the Westside, Sarah Duran, Kins 5.